Hello everyone. Hey, this is George. Today I am tasting an Alsace Riesling. So this is one that's Trimbach, and it's got this French stuff on here. I have never tasted a Riesling from this area, from Alsace. And frankly, in the past, I didn't think I liked Riesling because most of the ones I had tasted were German ones, and the German ones tend to be really sweet. Matter of fact, I was doing some reading, and the Germans at the end will actually either add grape juice or sugar to their Rieslings. It's just part of their tradition, and I don't really care for it. It's too sweet. This, however, is dry. Very lemony, very lime. It's really got a nice way about it. If you look, the color is there. It's very light. This would go great with, you know, any light, you know, a salad, you know, fish, obviously. But this is something I really like. Now, as I'm tasting it, the finish is really dry. So don't be, you know, confused like I was, thinking that Rieslings are a sweet wine. They definitely are not. So like I said, there's lime, there's lemon, definitely apple, or like a green apple sort of taste to it. This is something I enjoy. Now, it's very different. It's not like a Chardonnay. It's not like a Sauvignon Blanc. It's really got a way about it. If you look, it's watery. I don't mean that in a bad way, but it's not a thick, or it doesn't have a lot of viscosity. So this would be great for summertime. You know, again, like I said before, it's a salad, you know, something to be enjoyed. So give a Riesling a try, especially one from France in the Alsace region, and let me know what you think.